Hi, Pineapples, it's Caitlin here again, but don't mind the background noise, because, yeah, Merry Christmas, and today I'm going to show you a Christmas haul, or what I got for Christmas, so, yeah, let's get to it. I got this, these two yummy nummies. It came with like, it had a cookie one, but then I'm gonna use that one. But these two yummy nummies, pizza. Well, I opened my presents last night on Christmas Eve, but I didn't get shit. But yeah, and then I got this from my parents. It's a briefcase, it's not, it's kinda heavy, but. So I keep pulling this up. Pull this up. And to both sides. So it has these color pencils. Color pencils on the top. These are like white colors, I bet. And these are the dark colors. And then I got some neon, and this is metallic, I think. And then it came with a canvas. So cute. And then how to learn. Paint and drawing guide. Well, I like drawing, just so you guys know. So here's some oil paint, I think. This is pastels. So there's pastels here, oil. Ooh, there's even sharpener. And then here's some acrylic paint. So if you do a DIY, then I got the supplies. You know what I mean? So that's what I got from my parents. I got another thing from my parents, which was kind of fun to put this away. It's like a briefcase. Yeah, this is the briefcase of art stuff. I was really excited for that. And then I got this Ulta Beauty lip gloss, lip glossary. So yeah, it has a picture of this lip gloss right here. For me. It was in here. It says it's Santa, but great. And then I also got this. See? Got a curling iron. New curling iron. Which is kind of good. I kind of needed that. Because then I had pillows in back there. And then I got a hair dryer. Conier. And then it's basically like beauty stuff. I don't know why, but alright, here's my sock. I'll show you guys later. Let's put my stocking stuff first. And then I got this. It's a TY stuffed animal. His name is, I think it's her. It's Boom Boom. That's the name of this panda. Plus, it's also back. So it came in here. It's so cute, huh? I guess it's cute. And then I got this other TY, it's a husky. Just so you know guys, I love dogs. I love dogs. And this is my Christmas tree. Christmas tree. See my Christmas tree like that. So, and then we got a nativity set right here. So yeah, this is, his name is Buff. That's what it says here. Yeah, Buff. And then I got some, there's PJs in this big bag. It says, Caitlin on here. It says Caitlin, but it's spelled wrong. And then it says Santa right here. As you can see. I don't know. And then it's a PJs. It has a heart PJ. I have heart PJs. And then also, I found this lotion and body lotion and body wash. So there is Candy Cane Swirl. Smells really good. That smells so good, guys. And then Sugar Plum Sparkle. It smells good too. I'm gonna use this for life. And then I got some wallflowers. Well, I got more, but then I'm using one. I'll get them. I'm using right now is a hot cocoa and cream. It's a wallflower. It like smells up your room and stuff. So I got one wallflower and I got six scents 6 cents. So yeah, for my parents, it was in a waffle box. And then Emily, she gave me new shoes. These donut Vans. We were looking in Vans and I said I like these. So it's like I gave her a heads up. So she got it for me. Thank you. Thank you. Vans. So yeah. Then she also gave me this. Oh, it's glow in the dark too. It's from Justice. I don't normally don't shop at Justice. But she got me a glow in the dark pajamas from Justice. So yeah. And this is just, I got this for me at Forever 21. So it's this cute beanie. It says Los Angeles 1984. Pretty cute. And then I got this from my grandma. She gave me some, I think it's a kitty cat or a bear pajama. And then my aunt, she gave me this bag. Guest bag. Because I use that sometimes. And this, well, yeah, that's Guess. And this is also a Guess. This is a Guess sweater. I'm gonna use that soon. This, I colored it a little bit, it came with this, there's blank paper and then there's four designs like this, so I'm coloring it, I only colored this part, and then, yeah, there's Marcin's, and then there, Bubbles got some stuff, I got her some tunnels, which I'll show you guys in a bit. But now I'm just gonna show you what I got in my stocking. So this is my stocking. That's my stocking. And then, so in here I just put, this is for Bubbles, but she got this donut, glazed donut treats. She loves it. She ate it. Yeah. And then here's the other scent. So we have twisted peppermint, spiced gingerbread, spiced apple toddy, and a thousand wishes. And then there's a good one here. There's marshmallow fireside. Marshmallow fireside. I'm excited to do that one because it's marshmallow. Who doesn't love marshmallows? So here's this. It's like a sleep mask from Ulta. And it is, this is from Pink. Pink. This is $12. It's expensive. You could get this for $1. Oh well, I like it anyways. So that's that. And then I got a pack of 3 lip balms, but I already opened them. Now let me find this. Okay. So there's 3 of them. I don't know what kind of flavor they are, but there's 3 of them. So here's that one. Silver one, a pink one, no, like a kind of rose gold. Like that. And then I got a, I don't know which way it is. Okay. Makeup brush. So I have a bunch of these makeup brushes because sometimes I wear makeup. Not all the time. Let's just put that back in this, in a cute can. So hard to put in. Okay, there you go. Oh, I got it. Okay, there you go. I'll close it. I found a manicure set. So it's like this. Manicure set. Then
you got so lucky.
This is a 1000 wishes hand sanitizer. Yeah, this is for my parents. It came with this. And then we got a lip gloss palette. gloss palette. And then I found my money, but then it was like there's a $100 bill, a $10 bill, a $20 bill, and a $5 bill. So that was in my stocking. And now I'm gonna put all of this away. It's not that much, but I'm thankful for what I got. I mean, these in here. Just checking. Hello. So guys, I'm gonna show you Bubbles Cage right now. This is my room right now. Oh yeah, and I also got this. It's like a husky hat with these mittens and a paw. It's pretty cute too. Don't mind the screaming, it's just my cousin Chase. Okay, so these are one of her presents that my mom gave her. The donut was for my mom too, and then here's this. It's like a snack. She basically got snacks. And then here's a cage all lit up, all like Christmassy. And then next to her cage is just like some Christmas decorations I found. So I decided to put it there. And then there's little ornaments here. Then here's her bin cage down there. And then her supplies that I used to clean up her cage. And then I got her a flying saucer instead of like a silent wheel. It's down there, but you can't see it that well. Here's a flying saucer. She always runs on this. I'll show you a clip right about now. So, she is in there right about now. I don't know if you can see her, but you see that little fur right there? That's her. She's sleeping in there. So, I got her a lazy lookout. Well, not a lookout, but she sleeps in there. Then here's a curved tunnel, a three-way, and then another curved tunnel. Plus, I got her this. I broke it, so I didn't want to throw it away or else it's like always the money. So I just used this as a sand bath. And then here's with you. And then that's probably it. Oh, yeah. My cousin, here's money. Can't take that. No, I'm kidding. I'm not like that. So here's, this is for Bubbles, but there's nothing in here. And then here's another one for me. I don't know, just to make it more Christmassy. And then here's my little Christmas tree right here. Again, as I showed you in my last vlog, I am so sorry guys that I haven't posted a video in a very long time. So let's go back where to the Christmas tree. So guys, that's the end of today's video. Please give a like, subscribe, and comment down below what I should do next. And that's all my presents. They're all on the floor. And this is pants. It's kind of like I'm in my PJs, basically, because I'm too lazy. But then this is from my hair yesterday in the Christmas party. For us, basically Christmas Eve party, because Filipinos. It's our tradition to do like open our presents in midnight instead of Christmas morning because we're too excited, you know. And then back here is this thing that we just all got. It's basically for coffee, but then you could put it in hot cocoa. So there is cappuccino, salted caramel, vanilla, and pumpkin spice. So yeah guys, that's for all of us. And I got that. Yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, Merry Pineness for the pineapple. Hashtag Merry Pineness. So that's for my video, just for one video, because I didn't get to make a no, I'm kidding. I didn't get to make a video. I mean, like, this is the only video for Christmas, for Christmas series, but maybe next year I'm gonna do better. So yeah, please give a big thumbs up and subscribe, and yeah. Bye, pineapple.